come out, and when God go to him and say, I'm going to rest and can't free the people, and him over hills and valley, and but you look out and say, oh, farmer, if you climb to free the people, and but you bad out, as I lay to rest, yes, only for rest and you work and start. When but you say, now the rest, you say, bad out, destiny, look how long we move my car, and destiny be the end of things. You know what I'm going to further work on? When from but you do destiny, we sang you again, we're righteous. But you go tell us about Bossy TV, Ben, and then you tell them, driver, don't stop at that. Over man if you sell drugs. Wrong. Spirit gone. Sizzler is Jacob Miller, who come here to teach people truth and right. Dreadlocks can't live in a tenement yard. Clean up your heart and come, black woman and child. Start there, say, pump up our pump. After you pump it up, you hear punch, right on the pump, then flat and pull Sizzler gone right back home to push mine up in there. A righteousness we are here. Those are the righteous people. One son of the Indian right now as a reincarnation, which is Anthony B. Anthony B is a man we have him named Peter Tuss. Him ever burned pen with fire, can't quench. But him just staying in the shadow of Bob Marley and the way, and so him not to come front. So Jacob Miller and Bob Marley out there all the while, and Peter Tuss keep back on our backs up. You understand? So them until the artists them realize them true position, them now really know what them they have to do. The one that named Capleton, him named Saul. The first prophet who got to lick him on the road to Damascus and teach people truth and rights, because the Capleton, the devil used to come out and tell people they bound God and bound Jesus. So until them time then, when Capleton gets to true calling, you're not going to say a will, but him, I'm going to lead enough people to where they go. So most of them will say a kick up and go on out. In time, them know them true part and things or them responsibility they take up. Might be they're going to be too late. You understand? So the reason why them can't get above my liberty and my standard, me I study both within man, in music, and in God. You understand?
Wow. Talk about that here, bro, man. Wow. That's awesome.
And she went out. I said to my friends, the Bible was written by a liar like me. That's why I don't believe. They said Christians are the lambs of God. Sheep are very stupid animals. So I wanted to be a goat.
You already had your reservations towards religion.
I had reservations in kindergarten.
What informed you that early?
They said Christians are the lambs of God. And I know sheep are very stupid animals. So I wanted to be a goat. I realized goats were very intelligent. Religion. Religion is what creates the conflict between human beings. God unites us.